I have another riddle for you guys. Why do I have this massive tub of water in my living room? And here's a hint, it's not for keeping fish in there. I have no plans on keeping fish in this tub. Why do I have this tub, and why do I need this tub for this fish tank? I'll post the answer later today.